Hi, this is Julie Waldorf, juliewaldorf.com, and I have Lisa here. I'm over in Slo County, in San Luis Obispo town, actually. And I have Lisa here, who's a homeless gal. And she's 52 years old, right, Lisa?
Yes.
And you're hanging out at the, what center
Prado
is this?
Prado Day Center.
Uh-huh. And what happened to you?
I was married to a military man and got into an abusive relationship and left and was homeless. And
wow.
Still am.
Wow. And so how long were you married?
24 years.
And how many kids?
Three.
And they were grown already, right?
Yes.
All right, so he got abusive after they've gone. That was a good thing.
Yeah.
So at least you're not homeless with kids, right?
No. That would be a nightmare.
So you found yourself homeless in Virginia or here, or what?
Here, not Virginia. I left Virginia.
Uh-huh, yeah, that's what you told me earlier. Yeah. So you left Virginia.
Went to see my mom before she passes away, that has end stages of Alzheimer's, and then came out here. Because if my mom wasn't like that, I wouldn't be homeless.
Oh, I see. You would go over by your mom.
Yeah.
Okay, that makes sense. So you're here, and how have you, I know you have health issues.
Yeah.
So you've working through your health issues, and you finally got
Social Security yesterday.
Yahoo!
For 30 months of back payment.
So now you can get back on your feet.
Yes.
And it took you, 30 months?
30 months. Okay. Thanks to Social Security dragging their feet.
Yeah. That happens, though.
Yes.
So anyway, well, now you got it, and you should be coming in, and you should be all right. You're going to go to Arkansas. And
yes.
Get a home there, because it's affordable.
Yes, it is.
All right, well, great.
So I'm never homeless again.
Yeah, and how was it being homeless? How is it being homeless? Tell me the darn
living
right...
hell.
Yeah, okay,
living hell.
Okay. No, in three words, why is it, what are the description of, what's the worst?
Lack of resources, drugs from people that are using them around you, that's scary because I've never done it, and a lot of mental illness.
Oh, really?
From others around here, which I think they need a place for people with mental illness, and because of the funding that's cut back, they're all over the streets, so it kind of puts a lot of people in danger.
Scary.
Yeah, scary for the young children here.
Yeah, and there are young children here.
Yes.
That's the right setup, folks, is those children. So this is my first interview. And Lisa, thank you so much.
You're welcome.
And I'm so glad you have your Social Security and you're going to be getting on your feet and life is going to change.
Yes, it will.
All right, well, thank you for the interview.
You're welcome.
Julie Waldorf, juliewaldorf.com. Ciao.